Thank you. This next song is a Green Day song.
Whoa. This is serious.
Hey, thanks for getting real fucking sad with us after that really happy read set. It's gonna get sadder.
Let's get sad!
Let's get really fucking sad.
Thank you. show in over 2.5 years. We only had this morning to rehearse, so that's about it.
No excuses.
No excuses. No regrets. No second chances. No smoking. No dogs allowed. No eating on the bus.
No dogs allowed.
Whatever you do, wash your hands.
Okay, for real though, those last two, and this thing that's happening back to me, from our last one, there's some vinyl back there, you can buy it for money. The two we played at the top, new record, it's not out yet. We did a really bad job with this band. We're gonna play a single later.
If you order fully loaded nachos to share, one person can eat all of the fully loaded ones.
Thank you.
all these tracks he's got to play for us on our record. He's an amazing musician, and we're happy to have him on stage.
So yeah, tonight we got a lot of new music here. We got a new record that we finished, it's long overdue. It really is. We spent a couple of years writing these songs,
spent our souls,
and we're just thankful that we get to share this with you, because there could easily be an alternate universe where we can't. So thank you for being here.
Yeah.
dusted in silver. Where is it off to? And where will it lead so? Cesar Mendoza on the trombone. He'll be back. A long time fan of broadcast member. You're joining the stage.
Guess I'm singing along, dude.
Interested in supporting us, we've got a bunch of merch over there. We just printed a bunch of new shirts. There's only 20 of them, and so they're pretty freaking limited. If you want one, we have up to 2XLs, which is pretty sweet. You've never been there before. So if you're interested, come check out some of the merch and go listen to the practice on Spotify or whatever you like to stream, or download it illegally. I don't care.
Do whatever you want.
Yeah, please download it.
I was gonna stop you anyway, so.
Yeah.
The record stand, I wrote that song 6 months before anyone knew what COVID 19 was. Don't ruin that.
We're gonna take it back. One more, couple more years. 2 or 3 years. This is a song from, was that? Oh no, sorry.
Keep going.
Oh, yeah. Couple more.
You got it.
Couple two chains.
Thank you.
Thank you. We have one more. We're going to bring Cesar up. And thank you so much for coming out. Thanks for giving us the time up here. Thank you so much for Reed and Fuzzy Poser for doing the show with us. It's very, very special. Thank you so much.
Fucking
shred. Thank you for coming here again.
Maybe we should have you up here more often.
This song is called The Binding.
It is the title track, kind of. Our record's called Bindings.
Thank you.
Spotify. Go like our stuff. Go check out our beer, our merch, our merch.
Go check out our merch.
And I know what that means.
I know what that means.